Today I'm going to show you how to place a logo on crumpled paper bag in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your Quick Selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the body of the paper bag to select it. Now press Ctrl-J to cut the body of the bag from its background. Let's name it, Paper Bag Body. Go to Layer. And Duplicate Layer. Open the document list and select New. Then press OK. Go to Image. Adjustments. And open your Levels window. Now, drag the top left slider to the right, and you can also drag the right slider to the left to add contrast. Go to Filter. Blur. And Gaussian Blur. Increase the radius all the way to 4 pixels. Then press OK. To save it to your folder, just go to File. And save as. I'm going to name this, Displacement. And from this drop-down menu, choose PSD file format. Press Save. And then close the displacement document. Now open your Rectangle tool from the toolbar. And click and drag to draw a rectangle. Right-click on it and convert it to Smart Object. Decrease the opacity all the way to 50%. Press Ctrl-T to free transform. Then right-click and choose the distort. Click and drag of the corner handles. Right-click again and choose Warp. Open the grid list at the top and select 4x4. Now use these handles to bend the shape and match it to your paper bag's body. Press Enter on your keyboard. Set the opacity back to 100%. Go to Layer. And create Clipping Mask. Double-click on this and rename it, Logo. Now double-click the thumbnail to place your logo. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Let's go back to the file and choose Save and then close the document. Now go to Filter, Distort, and Displace. I'll make the horizontal and vertical scale 12. The displacement map, stretch to fit. And the undefined areas, wrap around. Then press OK. Open your displacement PSD file that you saved earlier. And change the blending mode of this layer from normal to multiply. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the white slider and drag it to the left. Then press OK. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.